While we are enjoying some warmer than normal fall temperatures, winter is not too far off.
We regularly get questions from our viewers about the weather. So this month, meteorologist Haley LaPointe is answering some of the most common ones in our new series, What the Winter Weather.
We get all types of wintry precipitation falling out of the sky here in winter in New Hampshire. Most of us will actually see each type of this wintry weather this season, sometimes even in one storm, depending on the temperatures. The temperature is what dictates everything, and it's not just the temperature at the ground. It's also the temperature up in the sky. So here's how certain types of wintry precipitation happen. First off, we're going to start with rain. Rain happens when the air in the clouds and at the ground are above freezing, so it remains as a liquid. It's when layers of the air and the ground are different from each other that we get nasty mixing. So for freezing rain, when that happens, you get rain droplets that fall into a shallow layer of cold air near the ground, and then it can freeze upon contact with the ground, leaving a coating of glaze. And then sleet is frozen precipitation that falls as ice pellets. You know, ice pellets occur when snowflakes melt into raindrops as they pass through a thin layer of warmer air. You can see that there. The raindrops then refreeze into particles of ice, which then fall onto a layer of sub-freezing air near the ground. Okay, now let's talk about snow. This one's a little easier to remember. It happens when the air in both the clouds and at the ground are below freezing. Hail, by the way, never falls in winter. Hail only falls out of warm season thunderstorms. There's a big difference in how hail forms compared to all these types of precipitation. So that's this week's What the Winter Weather. We want your questions. Send them to weather@WMUR.com or Facebook us. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe.